Supermodel Janice Dickinson. She claims Bill Cosby sexually assaulted her in 1982, and she's suing him for defamation after he called her a liar with Janice, her attorney, Lisa Bloom. Janice, let me start with you. Cosby's attorney last year called your claims nothing more than a, quote, fabricated lie. Yesterday, when you heard this news that Cosby had admitted to giving drugs to women he wanted to have sex with, what did you think?
I think that I have mixed emotions.
And Janice,
my feelings.
Go ahead, I'm sorry.
My feelings are that I've been, not only I, the all of these women, and even the women that haven't come forward, have been holding on to this, and we have been called liars, and we have been called, you know, fabricating. These lies and making false allegations against this big America's dad, hero, power, narcissistic cause. I'm very upset, and I'm embarrassed for his fans that he has deceived for all of these years, more than 30. I've been holding on to this since 1982, and I am just extremely upset. I do not feel vindicated. I don't feel, you know, any yippee-ki-yay.
Janice, what do you think about Whoopi Goldberg? You know, she's come out and defended Bill Cosby. I'll just play a little bit more. I know that in Jean's piece you heard her on The View, but here's a little bit more of what Whoopi said.
In America, still, I know it's a shock, but you actually were innocent
until proven guilty.
He has not been proven.
But what? Out of curiosity.
Now, Janice, when you hear that, what do you think? I mean, how does someone at this point prove something?
I can't answer anything about Whoopi Goldberg. You know, I mean, she's a talk show host, you know.